Have you not seen or heard your ancestors tell that God had come into the world?
In olden times, there were five men who went toward the setting sun and met Tashishi Manitou, the Great Spirit. The Great Spirit asked them, "Where are you going?" The men said, "We are seeking our life." The Great Spirit answered them, "You shall find it here." The warriors continued on, and the Great Spirit took a stone and touched two of them, and they turned into stones. The Great Spirit said again to the other three, "Where are you going?" And they answered again, "We go in search of our life." And the Great Spirit said to them again, "Go no further. You shall find it here." And the men, seeing that nothing happened to them, went on. And the Great Spirit took two sticks and touched two of the men, and they turned into trees. The fifth man halted and would go no further. And the Great Spirit asked him again, "Where are you going?" The lone man replied, "I am searching for my life." And the Great Spirit said, "Stay, and you shall find it." The man stayed without going any further, and the Great Spirit gave him meat, and he ate it. He returned among his fellow men and told them of his story.
Anita Bijou's story may have been meant as a gift for Champlain to guide his journey in search of a life in this land.